Silly. Can't be bothered to edit this, so you'll get to enjoy these crashes and the sound of me walking and breathing heavily. And the sound of the hinge pins coming off. Broken there, look. So if you still had the little screw, which I obviously haven't, what you'd do now is going that next one up. There, look. Oh, I have still got it, look, still there. It's unusual brake, that, but I have smashed this car around for the last 5 months. I think that's a new shock tower, or element of. I have got it. I've got the part. And they're stock pin, they're not JP upgraded ones. Those upper pins I've rarely had bend. Well, never. But I have had it do that before, where it's worn and sort of enlarged those holes where the upper hinge pin goes. But I've never had one snap off like that. So that's quite unusual, but a fair bit of impact on those areas when you're driving like an idiot. Keep doing that. Again, what I'm trying to avoid is pressing the throttle when it lands, so I'm trying to not be braking or giving it too much at the point where it's hitting the ground. So that means that sometimes I just let it kind of do its own thing, but unfortunately without correction it rolls. So basically what I'm not doing is pressing the brakes to bring the nose down, so that when it lands it's not putting a lot of force through the pinion. I'm doing that because on the X-Max it shreds pinions, but on this it never actually does, so there's no need to do that. But when you drive between a couple of different cars, you pick up habits from one to another. But yeah, I've never stripped a pinion on an MT8 in all the time I've had one. So I will be hitting the brake now. or the throttle to correct it as it lands. Give that full bore. That was quite a big jump. Should do it again. Horse is coming. This is going to be boring. Are you all right? Don't worry about that. Beautiful horse. So conscientious, look. Don't really want it to throw her off. Right, the old nag's gone. So let's hit that full pelt. Possibly go wrong. That. Here we go. So bumpy, you can't get a straight run at it. Perhaps go that way. See, I prefer these natural ramps because you never really know what's going to happen. Whereas when you're at a skate park, it's the same every time. But here, you've got to take into account all sorts. Every jump's different, which I prefer. Except when you do that. is all right. I think we're done. Hope you enjoyed that. Anyone who's watching, who's not watched one before of these things, that's the MT8 with a bit of upgrade, but stock servo, stock motor, stock ESC, stock steering rack, just basically arms and stuff all on the group. EXB'd, MT8 EXB. Take that, James. EXB, EXB, ticking away. Speak soon.